How are you? This is the original official Rashida Omolade Sule. Today we're going to be talking about Himohim. Many of you that know me know that I am so into natural living. I am right now at Natural Defense, which is the amazing smoothie shop next to the house, and I'm going to introduce the owner to you because she is doing a phenomenal job by making sure that all of her items in the store are 100% authentic. So, and then we're gonna have a testimony by one of our customers who came walking into the store for something totally different. And she's been blessed ever since.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Mona at Natural Defense Store in 1195 Fox Chicken Road in Lawrenceville, Georgia. It is a great pleasure for me to introduce to you great products, which is called Himohim. Last year, there was a customer walking to the store, and she had an amazing experience. And I would like to introduce to you Miss Sarah Anderson.
Hello, my name is Tara Anderson, and I just wanted to explain about this time last year. I walked into Natural Defense Store looking for a smoothie, and I met Miss Mona, and I asked her, do you have a smoothie? And she said yes, and I said, well, can you give me something that gives me energy? And she said, okay, but before I tell you what she was gonna give me, let me just explain my story. About a year ago, I walked into my doctor's office in April, and I had to get a mammogram, just a simple checkup. And next thing I know, my doctor tells me the test came back, they found something, and I need to see a breast doctor. I went to see my breast doctor, and they said it came back where I had stage 2 breast cancer. Alarming, scared, nervous, I just took the decision, spoke with God about it, and then that's where it led to Miss Mona. Miss Mona, when I came in there, she said, if you need something retiring, a customer of mine's in Paris had cancer, and she took Himohim. And it alarmed me because this is my first time walking in the store, and she never met me, but she's telling me something about cancer, so I know this was God given to me because the Himohim, she introduced it to me, I tasted it, and I took it, and I started taking it, and now my cancer is gone. Thank you to Himohim, and thank you to Miss Mona. Now this Himohim, I just want to show you that it is real, and I just opened it up, and once I open it up, I just go ahead and drink it. That's it.
I just want to thank you so much for letting everyone know what Himohim has done for you. Guys, I have told you over and over again about Himohim. Do not wait until it is too late. You have to be able to start this early. This is the reason why they always tell people to take... get your mammogram. Is it once a year?
Yes.
Get your mammogram done once a year. Make sure that, you know, you are able to catch this stuff early if it's something that is also something that you're going through or need to cure for. Miss Tara, so when you were using the Himohim, how many Himohim were you using per day?
I would use about 3 Himohims a day.
3?
About 3,
okay.
Yes.
And this was at stage 2?
Stage 2,
okay.
Yes.
So when did you realize, like, how long after you started using Himohim did you realize that the blood was different, something was different about it?
When I would go to my doctor's office, mm-hmm. and they would take my blood and they would ask me what's going on, because most times with cancer you mm-hmm. have bad blood,
yeah.
and my blood came back really, really well, so they really questioned me about it.
Yeah, how long after?
About probably a week or so.
A week after you started using the Himohim?
Yes.
Did y'all hear that? Did y'all hear that? Oh,
wee. After you started using the Himohim, 3
yes.
a day?
Yes.
This is, it's because, you see, when I tell people about Himohim and tell them what Himohim can do, they are more like, oh, you know, because they figure I don't have anything. So when a person like you is actually saying that I just went to my doctor's office, got diagnosed with this stuff, and God just let me. Tell me the story about how you just felt like eating smoothie. Like,
I don't, one day.
Everything tastes like what?
Yeah, everything tastes like metal when you have cancer. And one day I just had a taste for a smoothie, and I was a Groupon freak. So I was looking. And then I just came, and Miss Mona wasn't on Groupon, but her address pulled up. Whoa. When I walked in, and she told me about it, and I was like, her smoothies were excellent, but the hemohem like this,
Yeah, it's not the greatest of taste,
but it's the best thing for you. I'm telling you, it's the best thing for you. So I'm glad. Aww. I'm glad. That's why I want everybody to see. This saved my life.
Right.
And if I didn't have this, I know that I probably wouldn't be here today.
Wow.
So.
Wow.
I thank God for Miss Mona. Wow. And I thank God for
Otomi. Yes, Otomi. Yes. Otomi makes this product. Guys, get in touch with Miss Mona. She will let you know about this stuff. I mean, my husband and I take this stuff religiously. Like, my life depends on God, but God was the one who introduced me to Hemohem.
Yes.
By allowing me to know Miss Mona. So I wanted to get Miss Tara's story out there so
and
that
let
you
me
guys
tell you
would
just
know.
One more thing, okay? Yeah. I gave some to my son, and he gave some to his godson.
Oh my God.
He was coughing yesterday.
Oh my God.
And he said, Mom, we gave him 2 teaspoons. He's like 5 years old. The cough went away.
Are you kidding me?
I'm telling you the truth. The cough went away. So now they're going to get them a couple boxes.
Oh my God. Guys, get in touch with me. Let me know if this is something that you're, it shouldn't even be something that you'll be interested in. It should be something that you're like, I need to have it like yesterday.
Yes.
Okay, let's make it happen, guys. When you eat well, you feel good. And when you take care of yourself with Hemohem, that's it. So let's start taking care of ourselves and stop taking care of sickness. Okay? God has helped us to know the company Otomi. Otomi is doing this amazing product right here. You cannot believe, Ms. Tara, I think it was like 2 weeks ago, I went online and it said that the Hemohem was out of order. I wanted to pass out. Mm. I was like, I'm gonna die. They're trying to kill me. Out of order? Then I had to call Miss Mona. Miss Mona, what are you? And then only to find out that a lot of people are on this. Wow. So if you're not already on this, get on it.
Yes.
Get on it. Don't wait till something happens.
Don't pressure.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you so much for watching my channel. I'll bring you so many, many more testimonies of what this amazing product is doing in our life. Take care. Miss Tara, thank you so much for having me doing this interview with
you.
I really do appreciate you.
Yes, yes.
What kind of smoothie you want today so we can get you a smoothie today? Miss Mona, we want to say thank you for having us come here. God bless you.
Yeah, bless
bye,
you.
Guys. Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Once again, subscribe, like, and hit the subscription. Bye.
Yeah. So come and let's talk. Baby, come and let's talk.